In the Morning Buzz, singer Ariana Grande has a problem with Forever 21. She's suing the clothing company over ads that she says feature a lookalike model. The lawsuit claims Forever 21 and spinoff beauty brand Riley Rose use her, quote, name, image, likeness, and music. The model does look a lot like her. Wow. To pump up their brands and drum up sales, Grande is now seeking $10 million in damages.